Welcome to the Ali2Woo YouTube channel. It's about dropshipping from AliExpress and about great solutions for dropshippers. Ali2Woo! In this video, we discuss how you can edit images of commodities downloaded from AliExpress. For this goal, Ali2Woo has an inbuilt image editor, which has several functions for working with photos, the crop tool, the brush tool, stickers, and text placement. In Ali2Woo, you can edit images before they were added into WooCommerce just on the import list page or directly WooCommerce edit product page. On the import list page, each added commodity has images tab. You need to switch it on and all images downloaded from AliExpress for this item will appear. Gallery images, images available on slider on AliExpress product page. Variation images, images for variations, description images, images from commodity description. Each image on the left bottom corner has a button in the form of a pencil. Click on it to activate the image's editor. Let's choose one of these pictures which has a logo to zap it. For this image, we'll use crop function, images cropping. This tool allows to use both ready frames for cropping and to set up frames manually. The manual option is more convenient. After you apply the tool to the image, you need to click on the Save button in the editor obligatorily. Let's choose several other images and use the tool below, Brush Tool, for editing. This tool allows to choose the brush color and set up the size. It's very convenient to choose the color with Pipe It. Also, you can specify in the palette window. Great! We've figured out how to cover up the logo on the photo. But what if we want to place a sticker? For example, a sticker on the discount or sale. For this goal, there's a special stickers tool. You can choose any of the available stickers or upload your own. We have the last instrument in our list, but it is not the last in its meaning. With the tool placing text, you can create your own inscriptions on the images. This tool allows to set up text color, its size and shape. Perfect! We completed editing several images, but we've left some of them without changes. We've done it especially to simulate the situation as we forgot to edit some photos in the import list and publish the product in WooCommerce. In this video, we press Push to Shop button to send a product into WooCommerce. Now this commodity appears in the list of WooCommerce products and we can see how it looks on the site. As we can see, the images which we've edited at the import list stage contain our changes. But there are also images which we forgot to edit. Let's see how we can edit them with the same tool but through the product editing page in WooCommerce. Images editing function, as many others, are incorporated into the Ali2Woo plugin functionality. You can learn more about its capabilities right now by visiting our website, ali2woo.com.